Hey guys, welcome to BT Procedure video channel. Kindly subscribe our channel for more informative videos. So in this video, we are going to see how to apply for insecticide license in Bihar. The link I'm highlighting right now is provided below description of this video. You can click on it to reach this page. So next, to apply online, please click on this link that we have provided over here. Once you click on this link, it will be directly go to this page. So now you can click on the login button. In the login section, you have to enter your username, password, then click on the number button and then click on the login button. So after login, please click on the apply online mentioned on the home screen and choose seed insecticide license application option. A new window will be open. Please click on the online services and choose the online new renewal services insecticide option. Fill the form with correct details, then you can upload all necessary documents also. Then you can pay the amount in online mode itself and you can take the printout of the form. After verification by the authorities, the license will be issued to the applicant. Then there are the required documents. And in office and location section, provided BT departments and contact details that need to be approached for this process. Then in fee section, so for more fee details, you may approach the licensing officer. So we have provided all the information in each and every section. If you have any queries or about videos, just comment us. So we'll get back to you as soon as possible. And kindly subscribe our channel for more informative videos. Thank you.